Hello guys, my name is Sam Mensah Mensiro and I'm from Ghana and I'm 28 years old. I grew up in Ghana. At the age of 10 years, I moved to a football school called Right to Dream. I left home and I moved to the school and I was living in the school until I was 16. And then after I moved to the school, I was there for like 6 to 7 years and I moved to England for 5 years. And then from England, I moved to Sweden. In Ghana, it was not easy to to grow up in Ghana because it's one of the poor countries in Africa. And my parents, I will not say they are rich, but they have, of course, they have money to take off of me and my siblings. You know, people struggle a lot too. So I think I was lucky to be picked and moved to the school and had a good life in the school.